All right, time for the start. We'll choke the carburetor. Fuel tap is on. We'll come around here, make sure the ignition switch is on. That is pushed in. We are good to go. We've given it a little bit of gas here with the hand throttle and this well-worn crank. Give it a little kick. Turn that off.